Useful tips if you have a PC, part 44. If your computer starts having problems loading applications, it is possible that your RAM is starting to fail. To test to see if your RAM is failing, press Windows R on your keyboard to open up the run box. Type in the command that's on your screen and then press OK. This will restart your PC and perform a diagnostic so that you can see the status of your RAM.